An officer killed in the line of duty. A father gunned down at work. A student shot at school. A mother murdered in cold blood. Victims killed with deadly assault weapons. Bill Clinton did something no president has ever been able to accomplish. He passed and signed a tough law to ban deadly assault weapons.
Deadly assault weapons off our streets. 100,000 more police on the streets. Expand the death penalty. That's how we'll protect America.
I started to walk up to the vehicle. That's when the shots rang out. As quick as he could pull the trigger, that's how quick the bullets were coming. I'd never heard a weapon that loud. When I saw Officer Whalen go down, I knew there was no way I could get up to him. He died later that night. President Clinton is right. It's not about politics. It's about a ban on deadly assault weapons. It's about a tough new death penalty law. President Clinton is helping us make this a safer nation.
I was just terrified that that was it. That was the last day of my life. Stopping the routine traffic on the North Freeway, approaching the vehicle, I noticed the driver very nervous. In a matter of 3 seconds, he produced a semi-automatic weapon and shot at me 5 times. It's gotta be some stiff penalty. It's gotta stop. President Clinton is right. This is not about politics. This is about saving lives.
It was over in a moment, but the pain lasts forever. President Clinton stood up and helped pass the Brady Bill. It wasn't about politics. The president had the integrity to do what was right. When I hear people question the president's character, I say, look what he's done. Look at the lives the Brady Bill will save.